world looked a little different back in 2006. John Howard was PM, people were asking, what's a Facebook? And Perth rockers Eskimo Joe were top of the charts with this one.
Black fingernails, red wine, I wanna make you all mine.
The album broke records, spending 62 weeks in the charts, and the band backed it up with 8 arias and 2 more number one albums. Bit of a halt in 2013 when the band went on hiatus, but fast forward 7 years and the boys are back, dropping new music for the first time in bloody ages. Now they're keeping the goodies coming with a fresh new track and a national tour that'll see them rocking their 2 biggest albums back to back. From Eskimo Joe joins us now. You guys are back, which is great news. 99 Ways is the name of the new track that's out today. Now, you've said it's an isolation love song, but 99 ways, isn't there only 2 ways to do it?
Well, do what is the question. Yes, it's a isolation love song. I actually started writing it at the beginning of the lockdown. Almost a year ago now, me and my wife had just gotten back from the States, and I came down with a fever. So all we could do was just lock me in the bedroom while the rest of my family were in lockdown on the other side of the door. But luckily enough, there was a piano in the room, and I started to write this song that was kind of about longing and, you know, missing my loved ones who are right there. And I think that's probably an experience that a lot of people can relate to, because everyone went through this experience, you know, whether your loved ones were on the other side of the door or in another state or in another country. You know, it's just something that affected the whole world.
Kav, the video for the song sort of plays out like we're watching a text conversation between you and your wife, Beth. Let's just have a wee bit of a listen to it.
All of the world is lonely.
Were you guys actually texting and then just thought, oh, hey, we could just turn this conversation into a great song?
Just press record. When we decided to put the video clip together, we really wanted to express something that, you know, really gave you a sense of what we all went through. Like, you know, the internet and text and everything was everyone's universe through the whole COVID experience in the last year. But it's so funny because I've watched the video clip a couple of times, and even though I know the lyrics, I'm completely glued to it. I'm like, what are they going to say next?
Kav, Claire Hooper, Perth girl.
Hi,
quick
Claire.
Question. Do you remember me?
Of course. You know, there was a little video clip that never saw the light of day.
See, there I was thinking you wouldn't recognise me without my roller skates on. See?
Yes. Claire, you were in our very first Eskimo Joe film clip. So congratulations, and sorry you never got to see it.
No, isn't that disappointing? And I was like, maybe it got released and you just didn't know back in the day. You were like, maybe I missed it on Rage. No, it absolutely never saw the light of day, probably for the best. I distinctly remember falling over in those roller skates.
Well, I think for a student film, which is what it was, it seemed to have a cast of thousands involved. It was like a 5-day shoot and there was like nightclubs were like used and all kinds of stuff was going on. So we'll see. Maybe one day we'll actually find a copy of it and, you know, pull that one out.
Let's hope not.
Kav, Melbourne is about to go into a snap lockdown. You're in Perth, where you've just had a 5-day lockdown. And from the look of your wife's Instagram, things they got a little loose there in the Temperley household.
Well, we had a meeting at the beginning of the week with the kids because we were, like, trying to engage them and not keep them on screens for the whole entire week. And we decided that every night was going to be a theme night. And it was hilarious because we'd be, like, cooking dinner and stuff in the evenings and we're like, oh, crap, it's Disney night. So I was making a lightsaber at the last minute and all the rest of it. But we had the best time and, you know, probably a really positive week for us because we all spent the time with each other, played dress-ups, did lots of silly games. It was great.
Well, Eskimo Joe's new single, 99 Ways, is out now, and head to our website for all the info for their 2022 tour. Thanks so much for joining us, Kav, and best of luck on the tour when it happens.
Thanks for the support. We really appreciate it. Cheers.
What a great video, and we've got plenty more, so why not click the subscribe button here? Or is it here? Or is it... Sorry, I can't see the button. I'm not wearing my glasses. But you can see it. So you click on it to make sure you don't miss any more content.